us about. I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! We're definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Okay, turn right. There's nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. We're finally here. Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel?
No.
through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep our eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here.
The old metro.
What do you know? The air is breathable! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Let's try squeezing through here. There's the passage. Move, I'll cover you.
Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful.
Mikhail, Fedorov from the Section 20 here. Look, our filters are complete trash. And on Sibirskaya, they were replaced this autumn. Could you let my kids stay at your station? People from their school are there too.
I can't, Nikitich. The military are in charge here now. They don't let anyone in. But don't worry, they're going to start handing the radio protector out. Don't give me that. The grip sucks better than any filters you can get. As I said, don't worry.
green stuff. That radio protector the military issued. And then their stores ran dry. But the radiation was still there. And that was it. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. To the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. Let's go. Look at this dust. Seems solid enough. Let's go. Station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. Armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Ah, our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Till they killed each other off. Looks like that lie and Moscow did work after all. It is better, I wonder. Life built on a lie, or death born out of truth.
What the heck? Get here.
Are you all right? Seeing things too? Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it. Another grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. Huh? What was that? Shh. There, again. Seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. Oh, at least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. This is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station.
the right place? Outside, I'm searching for. Wait. Ready to go?
Come out! We won't hurt you! We won't hurt you! Oh! Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier! Identify yourself!
Rapid response unit. And he won't get another word from me, so he can kill me now.
Klebnikov? All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oskom. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait.
Damn! The Nosalysis!
Give me a booster!
Come on!
Please!
We're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here.
Oh, he's alive.
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. With rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that.